Harper Creek, it's Miss Look, and I'm not here to talk to you about the election, I'm here to talk to you about the holiday project. So we've already started it. I'm sure your teachers have talked to you about bringing in canned goods or money. Just so you know, start bringing in stuff right now. I know how the Thanksgiving is coming up. Hit your relatives up for donations, maybe hit them up for some canned goods. Boot them to the curb will be Friday, December 9th. And right now we're gonna do almost 30 families. So we've got a lot of kids out there, Harper Creek kids that could use your help. So thanks again for bringing things in, and thank your teachers for taking on families. Again, you can bring in canned goods, personal hygiene items, money for boot them to the curb, toys. There's all different ways that you can help. And I'll be around the building. If you have any questions, stop in the main office. They know how to get a hold of me, and talk to your teachers and make sure you're adopting a family. Thanks a lot.
Back in the studio today, we're with two more of our foreign exchange students. One is Anna from Germany and Sabrina from Italy. Welcome. So tell us a little bit about yourself and where you're from.
So I'm an exchange student from Italy. I come from the north of Italy, from a small town which is called Ispra, which is on Lake Maggiore. So Lake Maggiore is a really big lake, which is a place near to the Alps, so near to the Swiss border. And it's a really beautiful place when it snows, even if it doesn't snow that often, but also during the summer, because it's really warm. And so we can just go there and, you know, go at the sea. And it's a really good way to spend our time. About my family, so I'm an only child, so there's just my parents and me. My mom is an obstetrician and my dad is a manager. And what else can I say? Oh, my mom is from Germany, so that's why it's also part German. Germany is also part of my culture. And then I also have a pet. He is called Bobby, and he is a small black dog. And then about my hobbies, I really like dancing, and in fact in Italy I take 4 different classes of dance, and that's a thing that I really enjoy doing.
I'm Anna from Germany. I live in a really small village, it's called Asheim, and it's between Mainz, Worms and Frankfurt. My family, I have a younger sister, she's called Cora. And my mom is a teacher and my dad is a lawyer. Where I come from, it's really small compared to here. I live in a really small village and the cars are smaller and everything is smaller, but I really enjoy living there. My hobbies are playing the piano, I play the guitar, I play tennis, and I'm in a show dance group. And I really enjoy dancing in my group in Germany. I've been dancing in this group for 10 years and we're going to competition and stuff like that.
Tell us about your school back home and your experience so far here at Harper Creek.
So first of all, school in Italy, it's really completely different from how the school works here, because for example here you go during the morning and the afternoon, but in Italy we just have 5 hours per day, but we also go on Saturday. Then also we have a lot of homework to do in the afternoon because we go so few hours in the morning, so it's really different. And about the school here, I really enjoy it, and since I'm here I also took part in different sports. My first sport I did was diving, and I started doing diving, so I joined the swimming and diving team thanks to our host sister, which is Kennedy Lewis. In fact, our host family is the Lewis family. I really enjoyed diving, and I really enjoyed how the bond that was created inside of the team, and we had a lot of occasion to stay together. So I really enjoyed that kind of relationship we had. And I decided to become an exchange student because I was really interested in the American culture, to see how it was, and in particular how it was different from what I was expecting or from what I heard it was. So I was really interested in living the American culture, living the life as a typical American student. So that's why I just decided to become an exchange student.
So my school in Germany is different to the school here. If I'm honestly, I enjoy school here much more than my German school. I go to school by train, so I have to get up at 6 and go to the train station at 7, and school starts at 8, and I have 10 hours. So my school day is quite long. I have 10 different lessons a day, and we don't have to change classrooms. The teachers come to our classroom, so we stay as a class together. I was in my class for 6 years now, so if I come back I have to change my class because I spent this year here, but I mean it's worth it. I like the American subjects more than the German. I really like my art class and it's really fun here. So I became an exchange student because I really wanted to know what it's like to live in a different country. We have a lot of American movies in Germany, and so we saw a lot of things and I wanted to know if it's true, and most of it is true. So it's really interesting and I really enjoy being an exchange student, and I have a lot of fun. My host family is really nice. I live with the same family as Sabrina. We do a lot of stuff. I really enjoy living in this family and I have a great year.
Thank you for coming today and I hope you have a great rest of the year.
Buone vacanze a tutti!
Ich freue mich auf das Rest dieses Jahres.
Good morning, Harper Creek. It's time for your daily announcements.
Attention students, if you received a letter inviting you to the Underclassmen Award Ceremony, but you are unable to attend, please stop in the office to pick up your award.
All day today, between blocks, there will be a class feather hunt. During switching time, search the hallways for your feathers in your class color and place them on the turkeys located outside the cafeteria. The class with the fullest turkey wins.
For anyone interested in playing baseball this spring, there will be a brief meeting today, November 22nd, after school, in the cafeteria.
We will have a prom committee meeting for juniors interested in planning the prom today after school in Miss Iron's room, 108.
Thanksgiving is about being thankful and appreciative for everyone and everything that you have in your life. During first and second lunch, Giving Grams will be sold through the Links program for only $1. Send someone a Giving Gram and tell them that you're thankful for them or something that they do.
Want to earn a free yearbook? It's not too late. Fundraising forms are available in the main office. Get yours today. All forms are due after Thanksgiving.
This is Lexi.
This is Kaylee.
Have a great Thanksgiving.
Hi, Harper Creek Theater Department is putting on a musical called Kiss Me Kate, and it's loosely based on The Taming of the Shrew.
Kiss Me Kate is a romantic comedy based on two characters who were madly in love with each other, but now who are madly angry at each other, who now have to do a show together. The cost is only $5 for adults and $3 for students.
The show times are at Friday and Saturday at 7 and Sunday at 2.
Come out and enjoy the show!
Come and you shall be tame, you shrew!
For my family.
I'm thankful for the students here at Harper Creek High School. I love you guys.
We're thankful for Mr. Oaks.
I'm going to eat Thanksgiving dinner with my family.
What I'm thankful for is my loving family and all the stuff that I get from them and the house that I live in.
I'm thankful for my family and friends, and my favorite food is stuffing.
Thanksgiving, I am thankful for my family and all the food that we make.
I am thankful for spending time with my family, and my favorite food is apple pie.
I am thankful for my family and friends, because without them, I wouldn't be as much as I am today.
My favorite food is turkey, and I'm thankful for my family.
Pull that off. For my family, thankful for having a good job here at school, love the kids, Thankful for that. Favorite Thanksgiving food? I'm just going to go with turkey.
My favorite food is pecan pie, and I'm thankful for each and every one of you. Go Beavers.
My favorite food is a chicken pot pie.
My favorite food is green bean casserole.
Potatoes, and I'm thankful for my family.
I like mashed potatoes, and I'm thankful for my family.
I love corn casserole. It's delicious. And I am thankful for my job at Harper Creek and my three-year-old son, Sawyer.
I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for my family and friends here at Harper Creek.
Same thing.
I'm thankful for my grandma's pumpkin pie.
A celebration to last throughout the years.